Hello and welcome back. So today I'm going to share another story with you, and this is one of my favorite stories. I always share it with everybody. I got a message from someone from Turkey saying that her cat has gone missing, and when I communicated with the cat specifically told me that he is not lost. He has just left because he loves being outdoors and his human does not allow him to go outdoors very often. He very specifically described the location that he is in and he said that I'm not lost, I can come back if I want to, but I wish to stay out for a while. However, if my human comes to pick me up, I will happily go back with her. He also mentioned that there are water bowls kept around, it's a cat friendly place, and that he has two girlfriends there who feed him as well. But as soon as I relayed this information to the human, she could instantly relate to the place that he described. She went there and she met him and she got him back home. The cat still is mischievous and pulls stunts on her, goes away for 2 days, but always finds his way back home. She also got him microchip and now takes him for a walk on a leash as well. So this is how animals, you know, respond and do things. And very often we panic because we feel that they are lost, but they are so intelligent and so sentient that at most times they have left home for some or the other reason. And if we focus on that reason and try to resolve that, the possibility of reunion is much higher.